the good fortune of joining the band that was one of my favorites in the world, Deep Purple. We put out an album called Slaves and Masters. And the single was this song right here. This one's called The King of Dreams.